My fellow Filipinos, this year has been a trying time for all of us. Many lives were lost and forever changed due to COVID-19 pandemic and several natural calamities. But through it all, we continue to survive and rise because of our unity, strength, and indomitable spirit as Filipinos. The Christmas season, let the story of Jesus Christ's birth remind us that we should always have hope, even in darkness, poverty, and suffering. Let us also allow Christ into our lives so that we can bring love and cheer not only to our families and friends, but also to those who are most in need. May we all have a meaningful celebration and let us be hopeful of the better days ahead. Maligayang Pasko sa ating lahat.